Some experts say there's only one major disease, and that is malnutrition. In fact, all ailments and afflictions to which we may be genetically predisposed can be directly correlated to this disease. And I'm not talking about third world country deficiencies. Indeed, nutrient deficiencies are epidemic in the land of plenty. Even if you do get your fair share of fruits and veggies, produce is now depleted due to improper soil rotation practices and trace mineral depletion. Just one example would be cobalt. If cobalt is missing in the soil, a plant can't absorb it and convert it to organic cobalt. With organic cobalt, the human body cannot manufacture vitamin B12. And when we don't get enough vitamin B12, we can't assimilate iron properly or make strong red blood cells. We quickly become anemic. When that happens, depression and vulnerability to disease. 75% of North Americans take more than one supplement every day. You're probably one of them. But have you ever wondered about your vitamin or mineral status, what it really is? You see, these levels are important to your health, and they play a key role in the prevention of disease. You may have already asked your family doctor to check your levels for you. But sadly, in our often cumbersome medical system, these values are not given the attention that they rightly deserve. Often a medical doctor won't know what to do with the results, or they won't know how to interpret them. And that's to no major fault of their own. Having a low but not deficient nutrient status or having a slightly high toxin level isn't considered a disease unless, of course, it's an outright deficiency or debilitating toxicity. What we do know, however, is that an imbalanced nutrient and even slightly elevated toxin status can lead to disease. So where it's often presenting as too great of a challenge for the individual to find a doctor willing to provide biological testing for individuals to learn more about their personal nutrient or hormone or even toxin levels, too many instead rely blindly on supplementing with a multivitamin or perhaps a omega-3 fish oil and maybe even a little bit extra vitamin D. Besides the fact that this one-size-fits-all plan doesn't address your individual needs, even if it did, it should leave you wondering how much and what brand you should take. The alternative health and supplement world is riddled with junk science, and that, folks, is what directly fuels my number one priority, to debunk the junk. It is my strongest personal desire to empower you, the consumer, to make appropriate educated choices in the realm of natural and alternative therapies. In a multi-billion dollar supplement product industry, it's time that you knew whether natural health products really have the effectiveness that they promote before deciding whether it'll work for you and before deciding to spend your hard-earned dollars. Don't rely on product testimonials or even a proven research claim. The only real way to know what you need more or less of is to get yourself tested using the latest in available assessment technology. So here's the exciting news. Wild About Health has recently joined forces with two world-class CLIA-certified laboratories to be able to provide you with at-home urine and saliva testing. Finally, a way to test your personal supplement needs. And I'm not in the business of developing a personal supplement line or aligning with an existing brand, nor will I ever be. Wild About Health has, however, made testing your vitamin, mineral, antioxidant, amino acid, hormones, neurotransmitters, and toxins available to you in an easily accessible and convenient manner. With the test results, anyone can better understand with real accuracy their current health status. The My Status test kit generates a customized supplement plan which will detail only those supplements, dietary, and lifestyle modifications that you require in order to lessen your chances of disease and better manage your individual health concerns. My Status line of test kits cannot diagnose a disease. The results serve as educational and research purposes only. Our goal is twofold: to hold supplement manufacturers accountable and provide you an individualized approach to your health. The My Status test kit gives you, the consumer, the power to learn more about your personal health status. And there's no need to go to your family doctor to get this testing, because this non-invasive test simply requires a sample of urine, saliva, or in some cases, a tiny drop of blood. The My Status test kit comes with biological collection containers, and it comes with a simple step-by-step instruction list. For babies and newborns, pediatric diaper collection bags are also supplied. Even if you aren't curious about your status, knowing your child's vitamin, mineral, hormone, antioxidant, toxin, or even neurotransmitter levels can be a huge advantage to their health and well-being. You can learn a lot more about My Status test kits at wildabouthealth.com/mystatus.